I found Zara, but before I could get him out of there, Rice ambushed us. I'm not sure what Rice has planned for us, but whatever it is, I'm sure it's not going to be pleasant.
Oh my god, guys. Finally getting through. Let's see what happens. I don't know what I'm supposed to do exactly. Because this is a new part. I think I just have to kill zombies. You know, the regular thing in a dying light game. Fucking hell, fucking hell, fucking hell. So I cleared out Coco Stay Coaster. Sorry guys, I'm talking to my dog. Am I supposed to jump up here? What can I craft? They took all my equipment, guys. Fucking hell. You know, the more merrier. Let's just get blooded in a little bit. Hold on. Let's break some weapons.
word of your feet here will spread. But they say you'll be a corpse by then. Is this your first feeble attempt at controlling your own destiny, Crane? Too little, too late, I fear. Impressive. For a walking dead man.
What does he mean? Survive the arena. Pick up the machete. Oh God. Okay, how am I supposed to do this, guys? I would love some fucking... Okay, we'll make a health kit. Shit, how the fuck? Okay. God damn it. Oh, God damn it. Guys, this isn't turning out well. I told you, it's gonna be a long one. I lost that many survival points? Jesus Christ. Yeah. right, guys, you saw me jump there. I just ran into him. Sorry, guys, give me a minute. It's really hard to fight this guy. Except I decided to die again. I'm losing so many points, guys. What the hell's happening to me?
You have provided some quality entertainment for my men. Too bad it's a one-time performance. This will only prolong the inevitable. But try to make the best of it, huh? Let no one say I never gave you anything, Grain.
I think we should just try to grab as many things and make something. Wow. Making sure I didn't forget anything, guys. Just break this. I'm trying to see if I can make something that could help. Again, can I make anything useful?
Your skills no longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Lower the platform.
What's gonna happen?
Drop the weapon.
I have other weapons.
Chaos, Crane. Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Hassan, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the file.
Right away, sir. And there. Easy said.
You just doomed thousands of innocent people. That's what you get with your fucking chaos.
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Craig? You want to prove my point for me. The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it. They're only interested in profit, not saving lives. And by following their rules, you have become their trained monkey. Pathetic. All right. Kill him.
Doc, come on, let's get you out of here. Crane,
Save these people. They don't deserve.
Holy shit, guys, this is intense.
Give me the torch.
You can't pass anymore.
Shoot him!
I'm sorry, Doc.
Damn it, guys, it got so close! Fucking hell! God! No, God, fucking hell, like, fuckers. God damn it. Hi, Dad! Thank you.